What is up, y'all? Welcome back to Queen Tata Tiger. I am Tata, BKA Tanisha, and we are about to get into the next episode of Akame Got Killed, episode 17. Don't know what it's called because I did not check. Wow. I'm so unprepared. Okay. No, I still don't know. Oh, yep. Kill the curse. I did check. I remember that. I just forgot. So, we still in the middle of the fight in the little valley or whatever. And ain't they about to start fighting Akame's sister? Without further ado, let's get into the episode. Oh, yeah, he did blow up the place. He blew up the spot. Damn. Damn, it's like he nuked the place. Did he kill himself, though, in the process? Damn. The meds. Right. But then heal, girl. Okay. I have faith that she's alive. She's very resilient. She's super resilient. Oh, okay. He alive. Well, she think you dead, so she ran. That's Isdeath, right? Yeah, it is. Well, everybody alive, ain't they? He's so nice. Is that that stick she be chewing on? No, I liked him. But I know why they had to kill him, but... Damn. No! Yeah. I actually believe that little girl was real. I did. They ain't playing no games. That's how I'm about my sisters. Okay, where are Leon at? Oh. told you. I told y'all she was alright. Oh, okay. Okay. My thoughts was all, I didn't know who was talking. I just realized it's the girl we like. She was talking. I don't remember her name, but that was her talking. Whew, all right. Because I was nervous. I was like, damn, she knows that it ain't him. I don't think it's gonna work on her. Pause. My heart beating up. This is my last episode for today. My heart beating way too fast for this shit. I knew it. Did I say that? Did I not? They ain't have to do them sound effects. She should have turned into a dog and ran. Or a fly and hid in the leaf. Damn, I was just starting to fuck with her. That's fucked up. She shouldn't have went by herself. Chelsea. Why can't I remember her name is Chelsea? Chelsea. Damn, Chelsea. What is it? Is that a head? I feel like it is. It's Chelsea's head. Yep, definitely Chelsea's head. Are y'all gonna make me wait to see this? Or her? Damn, Chelsea. Damn. R.I.P. Chelsea. Damn. Like, her death is messed up just because they decapitated her. And she was nice. And she was cold with that shit. She would have had her. But it's just she was enhanced, you know? She shouldn't have went by herself. Like, girl, you shouldn't have went by yourself. She should have said, come. She should have had love come with her or something. I guess, but somebody had to relay the message, because somebody got to talk. Somebody got to go be like, hey, this is what we about to do. But she should have waited. She should have waited for backup. But I get why she wanted to go for it. Get her why she weak. So I guess the question now is Karume dead? Hey, Bowles did almost just get me. Not because I'm like, because that's messed up. He had a family. Like, he was actually a good dude, you know? Like, he wasn't like, oh, girl, they killed Sheila. Like, she seemed like she's just a genuinely bad person. But we haven't seen her backstory. Bowles just, he had a family. And, you know, he just was following orders. But he did do some bad things in his life, you know? So, I get it. And I guess, I mean, technically, all of them have, though. All of them have killed people, but some of them just kill bad people, but it's crazy. Anyways, y'all, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. Are you sure the video? Hit the notification bell so that you know when I post new videos. And if you haven't already, if you like lifestyle vlogging and all of the good fun stuff, make sure you check out my other channel, Her Majesty Ta Tiger. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye!